So as you just saw on the quiz, there's three kinds of view we can take with regards to running time. We can take a best case view and assume that all the inputs that we're getting are the ones that make our algorithm run the fastest. Or we can take the very opposite view and say that the running time of our algorithm is going to be determined by the worst possible input that it can receive. Or we can define running time as the average time that our algorithm will take over a number of inputs. So which one of the three are we going to choose in this course? Best case running time, as you've seen in the previous quiz, is often rather trivial or meaningless. So for example, if we used best case running time for our algorithm that counts the number of A's, it would only be valid for strings that contain no A at all. So we're not going to take this. For the average case view, actually that could be a very interesting view in practice, because when we run the algorithm a couple of times, we might not care about how much that algorithm runs on a single run, but over many inputs. But as you've just seen in the quiz, it's actually quite hard to define what an average input looks like. And also, when we do the analysis of an algorithm, sometimes we might not even know what kinds of input the algorithm receives. So average case analysis is very interesting sometimes, but here it's actually not that suitable. Now, worst case analysis, where we always assume that the algorithm receives an input that makes it run as long as possible, might seem a bit pessimistic to you. It's almost like we had a mean adversary who was trying to give us the worst possible inputs. But on the other hand, the advantage of worst case analysis is that it offers guarantees. What I mean by that is, when we take a worst case view, we know that our algorithm will not run longer than the worst case analysis suggests, no matter what happens. And this is actually what we're interested in this course. So we are going to use worst case analysis, meaning we're always going to state the time of our algorithm for the worst possible input.